I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way?
For fuck's sakes! A chapter of the lost have descended on this fine town, looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want?
Mexicans need guns, and someone's got to get it to them.
This is Cletus. I got both hands on a gun right now, so leave a message.
It's MMA! Don't miss the upcoming
fight
for Luis Cardoso versus Vice Pizza's Troy Meatpacker. Half of them don't speak much English, the other are foreign.
Oscar! Tango, Foxtrot, Whiskey! Oscar!
Key! Oh, you're on the edge. I like that, I think. Okay, that plane is this. Custom fitted for package drops. State-of-the-art radar, secure radio. It's tricked out, man.
Really? Because it looks like it was made by a child for a school project.
You're just a typical classic light aircraft enthusiast enjoying his midlife crisis. No profile.
My middle name.
Okay, radar's working. They're up on the screen here. We got two deliveries. I put in the coordinates, you make the drops, you get out of there. Easy.
Roger! Oscar! Trevor!
you're gonna meet a bitch, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
keep your mouth shut, could ya? You insult me in my hometown? Family reunion! You couldn't keep your mouth shut, could ya? Neighbor, and this is what I get! talks about my mother! I'm taking out the trash, Sandy Shores! You want redneck? Oh! I'll give you redneck!
Hicks! You're dead!
assault me in my hometown!
Get behind something! I love this shit!
For an old man!
reunion! Nobody talks about my mother!
Open your fucking eyes!
This ain't right.
Thank you.
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you. I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Woo! Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way?
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want?
Is this? Fuck! It's the guy!
I got you them bombs and that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Sit tight, little buddy.
I'll try not to get killed.